Hello, today we're going to show you how to replace the Wi-Fi module on your Perfect Air Mini Splits indoor wall unit. First, lift the front panel of the unit. Using a Phillips head screwdriver, unscrew the cover on the control board and remove the cover. Unscrew the Wi-Fi module next to the control box, unplug it from the box, and remove it. All that's left is to connect your new Wi-Fi module, and now your mini split is ready to run. Thanks for watching.